Distributing pink donation bags all across Roswell.
This is a charity Harry warned you about before. Is the charity real or is it a scam? Harry's here to explain.
Wylene McCarty didn't know what to make of the pink clothing donation bags left all over her apartment complex. The answer was supposed to be simple. It's not.
Hey, Harry, these bags were left at our community in Calhoun, Georgia this weekend.
These bags, labeled Clothing for a Cause, are also labeled clothingpickupatl.com. But when we called the number on the bag, someone else answered with a charity called Inspire.
Inspire Outreach, how may I help you?
We've confirmed that Inspire Outreach works with inmates and homeless people. It also operates a charity called Hope for Domestic Violence.
We help by providing immediate employment, housing, clothing, and food within just the first 24 hours.
Inspire Outreach is registered with the Secretary of State, but it's got issues. The outreach is under investigation by the state's Consumer Protection Division. We asked Inspire Outreach's founder, Greg Kennard, about that.
It doesn't seem to be anything too major. Just someone had some questions about some telephone calls we made, but we'll certainly get back to them on that.
Go ahead and touch the person next to you, grab their hand. Let's pray for one another.
Kennard is a preacher and a Georgia state representative. He says his charity clothes, houses, and employs 70 to 80 people at undisclosed locations. But in 2016, the online watchdog Charity Navigator issued an advisory about Inspire because of allegations of possible illegal activity, improper conduct, organizational mismanagement, or other matters of concern. And the BBB's nonprofit watchdog, Give.org, says it asked Inspire to disclose its financials 3 times with no success.
Hi, my name is Greg Kennard. I'm the executive director of
Despite the red flags, Kennard says his organization has helped thousands.
Your used clothes ends homelessness.
We are a strong program that many people look to us for help.
I'm not sure what's going on, but
Wylene, we know that once the pink bags are collected, they end up at a foreign-owned for-profit business called Park Avenue Thrift Store. Mr. Kennard says what Inspire doesn't use for its clients, it sells to the store for $29,000 a month. But with no disclosed financials, we have no proof. Wylene, the bottom line is that we cannot confirm that what you put into these pink donation bags goes where it's supposed to go. I'm Better Call Harry. The best way to reach me is email bettercallharry@cbs46.com.
Royalty.